New librarians have the energy, passion, and freshest approaches to librarianship needed to contribute to the profession immediately. If you are a recent or soon-to-be graduate trying to launch your academic library career at a top library research university known for its competitive edge, innovative spirit, and commitment to equity, let me tell you about the NC State University Libraries Fellows Program.
The Fellows Program offers new librarians a 3-year appointment during which you develop expertise in a functional area and contribute to an initiative of strategic importance. This gives fellows the opportunity to lead a significant project while also providing concrete, foundational opportunities to interact with librarians from other departments and achieve at a professional level. In other words, you get to do mid-career library work right away while exploring the types of librarianship you find most rewarding.
A fellow's assignment puts you in regular contact with the library's department heads, and scheduled activities bring fellows together with the senior vice provost and director of libraries and other leaders within the organization. For example, the director hosts a luncheon series for fellows that allows for an informal exchange of ideas, plus opportunities to meet with campus leaders.
Fellows have played central roles in many of the library's signature efforts, such as our makerspace and virtual reality programs, our campus oral history platform, Wolf Tales, the development of open educational initiatives, such as the Alt Textbook Project, data security and analytics, and large-scale visualization.
The Fellows Advisory Committee, a dedicated group of library staff, works with current and past fellows to coordinate and guide regular professional development and social engagement opportunities. This group also makes sure that the fellows have plenty of opportunities to interact informally and develop a supportive peer network.
Since several fellows are selected each year, the fellowship provides a cohort experience for each class. Now entering its 22nd year, with more than 90 total participants, you would join a large professional network of successful fellows alumni. 95% of fellows have been offered academic positions or have entered doctoral programs upon completion of the program. Former fellows have gone on to hold positions at Harvard University, Yale University, University of Washington, Duke University, University of British Columbia, UC San Francisco, and of course, right here at NC State. Many former fellows are now recognized as leaders in the field, adding to the reputation of the program as a training ground for library trailblazers.
The NC State University Libraries has a well-earned reputation for creating adventurous library spaces and innovative services that delight today's students and researchers. The newly renovated Hill Library on North Campus combines the best of tradition and innovation, housing special collections and a beautiful gallery alongside vibrant, experiential places such as the Makerspace and Innovation and Visualization Studios. The renowned Hunt Library on Centennial Campus is an iconic, modern building where people gather to explore new ways to research, learn, experiment, and collaborate. Designed as a working incubator for educational technology, Hunt features dynamic video walls, computing and visualization spaces, gaming, data and media labs, and group collaboration rooms, as well as 2 million print volumes housed in the BookBot, an automated book delivery system. Fellows have played an integral role in bringing both buildings to life, providing new generations of library users with everything they can imagine and more.